I'm here with Chris Simpson, the owner of Bodies by Design and planner for the WISH Ferrari event. So can you just give us a little background information about the WISH Ferrari event? How did it start and how has it changed from year to year?
Well, this is our sixth annual. We started with one kid, one car. And that special child is here today, actually, which is amazing. 6 years later, here we are, here he is. Well, hey, we actually had, for the first time, more kids than Ferraris. I've always said that Ferrari, probably one of the rarest sports cars in the world. Yet, I always had more Ferraris than I had kids. So this year, I actually had more kids than cars, and I think that's the way it should be. So we're actually going to go out twice today.
That's amazing. I'm sure they'll be happy about that.
Yes.
We're here with Lori Simpson, Chris Simpson's wife, and we're just here going to ask her a few questions. How does it feel to have your husband a part of this and give these children a ride of a lifetime?
Oh, it is such a great event. I am so blessed to be part of this, and my husband have organized this. 6 years strong running, and we're going to continue going for as long as we can. It's all about the kids today. Hopefully the weather holds up, and we know we're going to have a great time.
Thank you so much, Lori.
Excited, kids? Are you excited? Are you excited?
Drive in a Ferrari yet?
Yes.
What color?
Red.
Red? What's the most exciting part about driving in the Ferrari?
Going so fast.
I'm here with Justin and he just took a ride in his Ferrari. How did you like that?
I liked it a lot and I think I'll come back next year.
Perfect. We want to see you back next year. What color Ferrari did you ride in?
A red one.
A red one. That's my favorite color. And what was the most exciting part about riding in a Ferrari?
My favorite part about riding in a Ferrari was when because we didn't have to stop at like red lights.
Ooh, that's exciting. So are you going to own a Ferrari one day?
Yes.
And what color is your Ferrari going
to
be?
I want it to be green.
Green. Why green? Is that your favorite color?
My second favorite.
Your second favorite. So are you going to enjoy the rest of the day here?
Yes.
Okay, so we'll see you soon. Thank you for your interview.
You're welcome.